Let's go.
Okay, Liam Walsh, introduce your brother to everybody.
Introduce my brother, Ryan Walsh, current British champion.
Ryan, you became super famous yesterday. I don't think you ever imagined how famous you'd become going nose to nose with Floyd. What was that like for you guys?
Let's clear something up.
Yeah, let's clear something up.
Okay. Liam's first, he'll clear up.
He asked Floyd a legitimate question. He did it. He wasn't questioning Floyd's career, which is what went... Floyd got all touching. Probably
I think we hit a little bit of a nerve with it
by questioning his career, but he wasn't questioning his career. He asked him, how can you prepare Gervonta to travel abroad and fight in someone's backyard when you have never done it?
Do something you've never done.
Legitimate question. That's a legitimate question.
And he hasn't done that.
Floyd took offence instantly. Floyd was playing the game as well. Of course he was. He was having the crack.
But that's a question, and a valid question. If you want to tell yourself the best ever, the greatest, then do what the greatest done. Go on top of that. Klitschko come to England just the other day. 25 world title defences. Muhammad Ali come twice for Henry Cooper.
Not only England, just keep going on. Ali, not only did he go,
he went to Africa, he went here, he went there, he fought everywhere because that's the world champion. Yeah, he's a champion of America. He's a champion in his backyard in Vegas where the rules can all go for him. Look today, what happens when you come to another country.
Yeah. Let me quote Floyd what he said yesterday and give me your reaction. He said he's 40 years old and he could kick all three of your asses. What did you guys think?
When can we do it?
Let's sum that out then.
He said in one day.
Let's just do that in any setting, any form or setting, no problem.
Now, you're fighting Gervonta Tank Davis. He's the champion.
Yep.
What do you guys... You just made weight. I think he just made weight as well, if I'm not mistaken.
He
came back.
I think so.
I'm happy.
The fight's here.
Yeah, brilliant. No, the fight's here. And I just said to Coogan then, you know, it's been nice everyone covering it. And I thank all the people who yourself coming over from America, all covering the fight. You're keeping boxing the headlines. You know, it's brilliant for us, the fighters and the promoters and everyone else. You're all doing a great job. But I am sick of talking about it. I want to fight tonight if I could. So yeah, I want to fight about it and find out who the best man is. He clearly thinks he is because he's going to rip my head off and not everything else that he just told me. So we'll find out tomorrow.
You just fade up, face.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak. Take a step back, cause it's Ellie Sekpak.